How to configure your OctoBot? OctoBot is configured using profiles. A profile is a full strategy configuration where you tell your OctoBot what to trade, on which exchange, and how to trade it. It can be for DCA strategies, grid strategies, indexes, tradingview strategies, or any kind of strategy. OctoBot comes with many ready-made profiles covering most type of strategies. It's also possible to use OctoBot Cloud strategies with an open source OctoBot. In this case, each strategy also becomes a profile. Any profile can be edited to use the cryptocurrencies you wish to trade on the exchange you prefer. You can also change your risk-free paper trading portfolio from your profile. Moreover, each trading mode can be configured according to your ideas. This way, you can have your profile trade your way. Of course, backtesting is here to help you find the best configuration for your profile. And you can even go one step further. You can configure a profile to adapt a strategy to your own ideas. For this, just duplicate an existing profile and select it. From there, you can select the trading mode you want to use, and you can even configure the evaluators to be used with this strategy. For example, here, I can make my smart DCA profile trade using exponential moving averages or EMA, or trade using RSI. Overall, everything in OctoBot can be configured, and it's all stored in profiles. This way, you can always go back to a previous configuration of your OctoBot or quickly change between strategies. Profiles can also be shared with your friends, for example. So if one of your friends has a profile that you like, you can easily add it to your own OctoBot.